Hi guys, and welcome back to a new video with me, the Omega Enthusiast. I purchased this Rolex OYSTER Perpetual Air King earlier this year and decided that it is time to restore this precious piece of history. I will do that through this YouTube video and share it with you guys. But before I get started, please understand that this is a restoration video and not a watchmaking step-by-step instructional video to teach you. If you're looking to become a watchmaker, I recommend that you go and take a course or become an apprentice at some watchmaking shop. I did some adjustment with the tripod and now I'm able to work on the watch a lot easier. Let us get started. According to the case information, this watch dates to 1968. Let's be honest, not everything that I buy will come in this poor condition. But I do enjoy a challenge every now and then. That is part of the fun as a watchmaker. Before I get started, I can see that the crystal is in very bad condition and will need to be replaced. The crown pipe appeared to be broken inside. Whenever you restore a Rolex watch, it is recommended that you always replace the case back and the case tube gasket. Always check the condition of the automatic weights to see if there is any play. This is a very common issue when it comes to an automatic watch and must be fixed or else the weight will eventually rub against the movement plate and the case back. Since there's a lot of play showing on this automatic weight, I will need to replace the rotor axle and both upper and lower axle jewel. You'll get to see that later on in this video. From experience, I learned that replacing only one or two of the three parts is not enough to fix this issue. You must replace all three to get the job done right. The movement in this Rolex is a caliber 1520. It is a fun movement to work on, and like all 1500 series caliber, these are top-of-the-line vintage Rolex movement. I hope that you guys will enjoy this video. You can also enjoy my other restoration video on my channel playlist. Before I let you guys enjoy the rest of this video, I would like to thank all of my Patreon supporters. If you would like to support my work on this channel, my Patreon account link is in the description box below. Please enjoy the rest of this video. that's the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoy watching this video. Comment below to let me know if you are interested to watch more video like this. Each video takes me a long time to create, so your support is highly appreciated. Please support the channel on my Patreon account and make sure to hit on that thumbs up button below, and do not forget to subscribe. Follow me on Instagram along with my near 90,000 followers. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.